Hey everyone, it's Liz Lang coming to you from New York City. I'm so glad you're able to join us for this virtually live series of the Savannah Voice Festival. Now, I'm sorry that I'm not actually able to be with you live, but as you're watching this, it is Cinco de Mayo, and in Washington Heights in Manhattan, where I live, that means lots of loud festivities, even with the stay-at-home order, so we figured it would be better to do it this way. First and foremost, I would like to thank my sponsors for this evening, Gary and Nancy Radke. Thank you so much. We are so grateful. I am grateful. Everyone involved in this project is grateful. We really need people like you now more than ever. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, I thought it would be fun to take you on a little journey about how things have been going here in New York. We are currently on day 51 of the quarantine. Not that anyone's counting. It's been very interesting learning to adapt and be creative and get by with the ingredients that are currently in the kitchen. I've had the opportunity to make some great new friends. That are keeping me very entertained. So I hope you're able to enjoy this journey as we look at the emotions and the processes of being cooped up in an apartment by yourself. Oh, that's the buzzer. That means it's time to go. Hope you enjoy.
This old house seems to breathe a sigh. Hi again. Thank you so much for having me in your homes this evening. It's been a real honor, and the company is better than anything I've had in a while. We've got one more song for you on our little quarantine journey that I really think you're going to enjoy.
One, two, three, four.
I'd like to thank the Savannah Voice Festival, the Voice Experience Foundation, especially Gary and Nancy Radke for making this evening possible. Thank you. You've been listening to Michael on the piano, Dominic on the guitar, and I hope wherever you are that you're staying safe and sane.
So